What is up, guys? Three Duality again here, giving you another episode of Sim. A few things that's changed in the Street Fighter Street Fighter 5 is new character Yurian. Stage KOs, which is on the classic stage that came out, so not DLCs. What else? 7 frames of lag, or 6.5 if you want to be accurate. So yay, slowly getting down to the 5 frames of lag we usually get with online fighting games. And what else? Daily challenges. You get extra coins for doing these challenges. And I want to give a quick apology if this guy let the intro play on, is why I haven't posted on Wednesday. It's because I was ill, and Thursday I was also recovering as well, on Friday, you know, just the backlash of recovery. Anyway, I've never really faced a Rashid with this character, so first time for everything. But since he used the Hawk Arrow, he's not going to do well, is he? Come on. Is he going to just keep backing off? Go on. I know you want to use it. Yep. It's unsafe. Such an unsafe move. Do I go in? Yep. Yep. I wonder if it's due to the freaking recent Rashid tournament win. There we go. Buttons. Actually, no. He used a super unsafe move. Like that. His eagle spike is super unsafe. Watch. I'm already hitting him off the block. Go on in. Do it again. It has a long start up. This is one of the reasons I kind of dropped Rashid, because he has no knockdown moves for setups. Like, he can use the tornado thing, but you know, you're gonna have to be able to get in. And that, the spike, again, super unsafe. Unless you're like me, getting hit by it now. Surprised he didn't V. Oh wait, his V reversal's not even a hit. Oh, come on out! There we go. I think. Yeah, I thought. Oh. I just wait it out, wait it out, wait it out. I thought I was unsafe. Alright. What are we going for? What are we going for? It's Eagle Spike? Yep. He was waiting for me to cast a fireball. I should have teleported. Oh well. Oh well. Eagle Spike? Okay, I didn't hit him. Surprised that hit him. I'm getting used to the character slowly. Slowly, I see. I'm surprised he didn't go in for a grab. I'm ready to tech grabs, but he hasn't gone in for any. Quite surprised. Okay. That was actually a clean set win. No, I don't know. I'm just saying it's clean. I have enough to buy a character. I wonder who I should buy. I have 3 left. I have Yurian, Borog, and Guile. Oh, charge characters. Yeah, I don't really like charge characters much. Like, yeah, I am giving them a go now. Like, I'm getting used to Bison. I got used to DJ, Street Fighter 4. Who else did I get used to? I try to get used to Borog. Just don't like charge characters. Especially the special motion. Like Guile's original special motion for his like super flash kick. Oh, that was a B-A-S-T-A-R-D to do. Don't know why I spelled it out. Come on, going for Eagle Spike. I was hoping for it to go for a heavy one. No! I wasn't gonna tap jab. I wasn't just gonna spam the jab. Yeah, I caught you out. Yeah. Okay. Just doing this for pressure. The further his gray life goes, the better for me. Oh, I missed the jab anyway, so I don't know why I carried on. I was hoping to catch the low kick. Don't know why I activated it. I thought I got a slide. Ooh, that was close. This Rashid is quite, what's the word? Distant. Come on. I don't know why I'm trying it. I don't think I'm gonna win with that. I'm gonna stop it. I'm gonna stop. Because that's a habit I do. I show up before victory is within grasp. Just take that. Take the fireball. I prefer having straight fireballs than the curve. But I suppose it's opened up new like attacking opportunities, like, I don't know. There we go, got it. Now you can go backwards. I was hoping for him to go back. Let's go do it again. He does the short version. Respect the slide. Block the slide. Respect it. Because if he respected it, I could get a grab off of it. Alright. This guy is going pretty... He's going different tactics from the first game. I'm probably convinced that he probably either sandbagged the first game. Did I catch him? Nope. Sugar. The first grab he's made. Crap. No! Don't have a bar. Okay, 1-1. 1-1. This is why I don't really like using critical arc, because I thought I would have bar left. The only thing that Dhalsim gains fast is this fee trigger bar. Like, depending on how you play it, you can get two fee triggers up in the game. So you can do two fire carpet. That's what I'm calling it. Pretty sure it has an official name. I'm calling it fire carpet. Oh, you caught me. He's just pressing buttons. He's playing Street Fighter 5. Okay. I'm pretty sure I expected that. I'm pretty sure everyone watching this expected that. I think I'm losing my voice. Alright, we'll stick to medium. You can't get out the corner unless you do that. Crap! I committed to the full slide. I should have done the short one. Oh well. Just one round. Come on. Respect the friggin' slide. I want the grab. Alright. I shouldn't have tried to press buttons there. Oh, why didn't the fire blast come? There we go. I want that gray life. No. Find a good anti-air. Well, he has two good anti-airs. And the jab anti-air, obviously, but if I used one, all right. He's gonna use it. I threw it out too late. I want you in the corner. I should have baited out. Like that. This is getting really close. Forgot Rashid has overhead. I think I'm screwed. Yeah, I'm screwed. Oh, that was quite close. Good games, man. Good games. Dr. Love. Good games, man. He really upped his game from the first set. He surprised me by not respecting the slide. But we'll see what comes in future games. Who have we got? If I'm going to guess, I'm going to say Yurian. People are practicing Yurian while he's still new at the moment. So I'm guessing Yurian. Come on, anticipation. A Karen. I haven't done this matchup. Well, I haven't done it as much as I've done like Kens and Ryus and Kamis. I think I only done a Chun-Li matchup once as well. Alright, this will be interesting. Never mind that. And she's the story mode outfit. I have yet to purchase the story mode outfit. I mean, I've got the fight money too, but also I've got three more characters to unlock. So, proceed with that as you may. Stay away from her. Yep, he's gonna go in for the grab. No. Oh god. Ah, dang. There we go. Up. You can stay as far away as me as you possibly can. Oh, he didn't follow up. Oh gosh. No! Fireball, come out! Oh, yes! Whew. But now she has full bar. She's dangerous with full bar. There we go. Why didn't the blast come out? I didn't want the fireball. Okay. The result of this match is due to my fault for input errors. Oh gosh, I got it. And of course. Maybe one. Nope. No! I was hoping for the critical art. Critical art? I was hoping for the critical art. I was just pressing for it. Alright. I don't want this because. Didn't follow up because you didn't think it was gonna hit. I'll block everything. Oh gosh. Is that unblockable or something? There we go. Oh my gosh, slides underneath me. Okay, I think I'm screwed. Nope. Maybe I should have saved that meter. See? Ah! Should have blocked that. But I'm not sure, because every time I try to block it, it seems like it hit. Unless I backdash. Okay, I don't think that's with. I think that's a custom one where you get to choose your victory quote. I don't do that. I don't win so much. I don't always win. Like, my time ranking up in ranked battles was a struggle. Okay, this person, you know, I don't know how you could say this, just waste run out the time meter. So let's see who the next person's going to be. Come on, Yurian. I've fought against more of you than Karen. Well, custom battle people are not using a casual match. People are not using their first choice characters. We're just playing this for fun, and I like playing this game for fun. Although I do need to train back to rank battles eventually. But you know, in between training, oh, there we go, Yurian. I'm gonna let him play the intro in case he wants the Easter egg. For those of you who don't know what the Easter egg is, if you press the grab button and the hard punch button, like his clothes burns off and you get Street Fighter 3 Yurian. Yeah, that's it. Anyway, where was I? Yeah, because I'm training for you guys, giving you some good matches, I hardly get a chance to go back to ranked battles. Yeah, keeping up characters are just pretty hard work. Like keeping up standard. Alright. Go on. Why'd I jump with him? Okay. Let's get out of here. That low medium is actually dangerous. Why am I first pressing low medium as well? Ooh, slide under your jump. For some reason, people don't respect the slide. Maybe in ranked battles, they respect the slide as often. I didn't know what way I was going. And KO. Don't know. I don't feel threatened for as the Aegis Reflector as I thought I would be. I thought I was in deep shit when I first saw it. Then you know when I tackled it, nah, it's deep shit itself. Double entendres. I got those. Pressure. Oh, actually, that was quite surprising. A jump grab. Yep. I wonder if I do the fire carpet, it reflects back at me. Oh. Do I get a stage KO? No, I don't. I guess medium punch. I'm trying to go for all these stage KOs. I haven't been on YouTube to check all of them. Because, you know, I don't want to spoil myself. Like, I still have yet to spoil myself on, what game? Star Ocean 5. Odyssey and Faithfulness, I think. I think I've botched the name. But yeah, I haven't really checked out anything about Star Ocean other than, you know, how many playable characters are on screen. So I will do the same with stage KOs in this game until I've played them all. But keeping on the pressure. Stay in the corner. You're in the naughty corner, son. Alright. Trying to get him dizzy. Did not work. I pressed too hard for the dizzy. He still has some grey life that he's chipping away. I will take the trade. I told you, I will take the trade. The trade. Look how minimal the Aegis Reflector does to you. I'll happily take the trade. Jack of all trades, right? I am. Jump again, please. Okay. I never know what to prepare after a cross counter. I bet 2 or 3 weeks later, where people knows everything with Yurian, he's gonna be dangerous. Like I'm seeing videos of like Aegis Reflector combos, freaking pros doing like a double taunt combo. I'm just seeing ridiculousness. And the fact that his... What's this called? Yes! I won a whole set! Yeah, but the fact that his critical art can attack you while you're on the ground, that's dangerous. Oh, I won a set. That's actually pretty good. Okay. I shouldn't be so happy, but... You know. I don't play Dhalsim. Okay, last match. So far, we've been taking sets, which is good news. Sorry, my throat's a bit itchy. So far, we've been taking rounds, which means I've been improving since last time I played this. And trust me, I have been training my ass off to make sure I don't make this section of the series crap. Because I really don't play, I don't play Dhalsim because I don't find him as an exciting character. I find him more laid back, but then I realize you can play him pressed down, but you're pressing a lot of jabs and low kicks. And, you know, I'm trying to transition into Street Fighter 5. Oh crap, that could have killed me. But what's killing me right now is the jumpings. That was too early. Okay. I wonder what stage KO this will be when it gets hit. Alright, let's see if I can keep him. Oh, I was hoping. Okay, that was my fault for throwing him away. That was quite confusing. No one respects the slide. I was expecting to get killed there. Ah! I'm panicking! Go on, Spyro. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, that was quite close. I was clinching that pixel. But I don't know ways of getting in without getting hurt. I'm a risk taker. Jump. No. Grab. Alright. It was only a matter of time. I still don't know how to do the proper short jump teleport. Because I tried to do the normal teleport and I realized that was super unsafe. I can get... Nope. Ah. Good. Good it missed me. I'm glad it missed me. There we go. Yeah, no stage KO here. But when this map does get stage KO, I reckon it'll probably be good. No one respects the slide. Bison. With Bison, when you're playing against him, you have to respect everything he does. Because he's just a bully. Alright, let's go for a critical art finish. So I can get my... Okay. Maybe I need to figure out a combo with this critical art. I don't know why I tried to grab. I think I was trying to tech a grab. I got fucked. Well, I won. Fee trigger for the win! Whew, that's quite stressful. Alright, let's go for set 2. How will this guy play it out? Because I know Cammy has no overheads, and her overheads comes from jumps, which I'm weak at, which he doesn't know. Round one. I hope he doesn't know. So far, jump, no. Nope, I was trying to go for air yoga fire, but oh well. That is pretty strong. Okay. Grab. Eventually you're going to come in for a grab. I should just do a knockdown. No one's... Oh gosh, I missed the button. There we go. Why did I throw yoga fire in the air? Hell knows. Crap. Nope. Well, you read the jump. Well done. Ah, If I knew what side I was going to be on, I would have done the ES. I would happily waste a meter on that. Alright, my fault. He wanted that. He pressed for it. I had 33 seconds left. I could learn from my mistakes. Maybe that they should have 30 speeds of it. Okay, I shouldn't have done the hard version. Medium or light? Trying to do a little shuffle. I remember the correct term. I'll stay here, you know. You'll come to me. Because you're a close quarter combat character. Nice read. No, why didn't the light kit come out? Alright. I kind of read that jump. Alright. Alright. The mistake's here. There was a lot of jumping. I got trapped in a corner. And I failed to take 2 grabs. Other than that, I think I'm doing pretty well. Considering that Dhalsim's not exactly my first pick when I go on Street Fighter. Trust me, he's far on my top 2 look I don't choose. Just gonna if I keep doing yoga fire. Okay. I'm gonna stop playing this game. Knew that was gonna happen, which is why I backed off. Jump. There we go, read it. Actually, I was actually thinking a heaven spike was gonna happen. Respect the slide. Respect the slide, and nothing, no misfortunes will come. Alright, I'm gonna do some trickery here. We have 44 seconds. Well, more than that. We can play the long game. I'm not gonna come towards you anymore. There we go. Respect the slides. Especially that unsafe one. Yeah, this episode's gonna be called Respect the Slides. Alright. Another jump. Nope. Alright, need you away from me. Surprised you got hit by that, but nope. 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 It's okay. It's okay. I can take these trades. Well then. Like the video if you did, dislike it if you didn't. Comment, hope you like the performance I gave to you. Tell me if I've improved or not. And trust me, I always look at the comments. I don't know, share this amongst your friends. And subscribe, helps me matter. And as I always say, people, with a bright smile on my face, stay safe. Stay safe.